Welcome to episode 4. We're going to start mowing some tall grass so it can grow again. Then we can switch implements because we've got some potato hilling to do. And we'll end off with processing some harvest. I really prefer a flail mower over a brush hog. It's more compact, there's less leverage weight in the back, it leaves a nice even cut, it mulches the material much finer, and it's much more versatile to use on uneven ground. This would be impossible to do with a brush hog because of the angle of the ground. Now that we're done, we can switch implements and hill the potatoes. I first need to modify it from cultivating to hilling. This being the first time I hill, I need to figure out how to set up the hiller. I'm not making deep enough furrows, so I'm gonna lower the plows. See if that helps. Thank you. I'm liking the depth on the furrows, but not the width. So let's widen up the plow, see what gives. Third time's a charm. Faster maybe. Yeah, I like the way this is going. Let's go ahead and finish the job. Just the same as with cultivating, I'm gonna have to get better at this next years. Still have to manually weed in between the potatoes though.
Time for our hard work to pay off. It's harvest time! Next up is harvesting zucchinis and cucumbers. Sorry, Prada, but you can't come with me on this one. You need to babysit the goats. We are going to make zucchini pickles. Let's start with cleaning and dicing them. Add salt and then stir it all together. Then add vinegar and sugar. Add spicing and then boil the mixture to dissolve the sugar. Now we can jar it up and it will last for months.
And with that, we're gonna end the episode here. See you next time on Capra Homestead.